A big congratulations to 90-year-old veteran Richard Carlson. Richard left his senior year at Reading High School in Massachusetts in 1950 without graduating because he went into the Air Force during the Korean War. In April, the school committee voted unanimously to give Carlson his high school diploma, and he officially graduated this weekend. Richard now resides in Moultonboro. Caps off to you, Richard.